Hi, I'm Mike Meeple, and the war for the floor has begun once more. Oh! Catapult Kingdoms is a two-player dexterity game designed by Christian Fosch and published by Vesuvius Media. In it, players take turns building up their castles, setting up their soldiers, and then loading up their catapults and unleashing hell. On your turn, players are going to play a card, aim your catapults, and fire. Bricks that are knocked off of a playmat are removed, along with any soldiers that are simply knocked over. Then it's the other player's turn. The last player with soldiers standing wins. So before I get into what I think about the game, I want to talk a little bit about the components. The components are fantastic for this game. Okay, so the ammo, you can see it right here. These are little, they kind of remind me of erasers. Squish it. Squish it, and they give you plenty of it. They give you about 8 boulders, and then there are different kinds of ammo that they give you if you get the Kickstarter version and some of the expansions, like fish that have different effects and bees that have different effects, so that's all really great. The rubber bands seem pretty strong. These particular ones are about the size of your standard rubber bands that you get at the store, and they give you plenty of these in each expansion and set as well, so very good on that. The miniatures for this are pretty good as well. You can see that they're fairly detailed. We've got both factions are in different colors. We've got the grays and the beige, so it's really easy to tell them apart. They're fairly detailed, like I said. They are pretty good plastic. They're about your traditional board game plastic, kind of a softer plastic, but I think that's actually a good thing for this game, because that way they won't wear and tear or break from the impact and going flying and getting everywhere. Though I would not paint these just because there's no way they're going to stay well painted. Though you could, the detail's good enough. So if you want to see those, maybe drop a comment in the comment section. Now, what everybody's been waiting for are the catapults. Look at this beauty. This is a fantastic looking catapult, very high quality. You can see that it works very, very well. Very easy to operate. And again, this is the same quality plastic, so that kind of softer plastic. Overall, I have to say the components are amazing. I'm very pleased with this game. Though I will say that maybe the beige faction takes a little bit more wear and tear. Just because they're beige, it shows it a little bit more. So that's the only thing that I would say about the components. So what's the verdict? I review games based off of 3 different scores. Buy it. Go out and buy it right now, you won't regret it. Try it, make sure you play it a few times before you buy it, see if it's your style, or fly it. Get this out of here, load it in one of your catapults, and fling it far, far away from me. The game is fun. At first I thought it was a little weird how far apart you had to be from each other. The book says that you have to be 5 feet away from your opponent. That is a long ways. That is as far away as my wife is tall. We could use her as a measuring device for setting up the game. Hey, honey, can you come in here real quick? I need you to lay on the floor. But as you play it, you start to make sense, because these bad boys get some real distance, real good distance with what they shoot, okay? So I get it. I get why you need to do that. That said, you will never ever be able to fit this game actually on a tabletop, okay? You have to play on the floor, which I guess makes sense, because the game specifically says the war for the floor has begun once more. Overall, I recommend this game very highly. I think it's a lot of fun. One thing that I do think is pretty odd is that it says ages 14 and up. 14. I don't know how, I mean, that doesn't seem like you need to be 14 for me to do it. I have played this with my 7-year-old nephew and my 5-year-old son, and they've gotten a big kick out of it. The cards are fine. They add that little extra bit of strategy, but let's be honest, no one's playing for the cards. No one's playing this to have a really strong strategy game. And if you are, shame on you, right? No one's going to be developing catapultkingdomstats.com and tracking the effectiveness of the catapult versus the ballista versus the mighty plunger. No one's doing that stuff, okay? So this is a great game to just have fun with. And for that, I can't recommend it enough. And there are all these great expansions for it out, too. We've got ballistas, and we've got this thing that can move and get closer. You know, you move and you fire, and people actually ride it. That stuff, that's really cool. And then they come with play mats for ease, neoprene. Everybody loves mouse pads. All great stuff. So what's the verdict?
As always, I want to give a big shout out to all of my patrons whose generous support helped me make quality content like this. And if you're interested in becoming a patron yourself, information on how to do so can be found in the description for this video, along with a link to my blog where you'll find more reviews and painting tutorials for games like this. And if you like this video and would like to see more, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, my meeps.